let's take a look at this. Tom Bradley International. I've never been here before. I've never flown international out of LA. Let's see how this place stacks up. It's already nicer in Minneapolis, that's for sure. Yeah, yeah. Luxury shopping. Giant LED screens. Got multiple duty-free shops that aren't for me. Food court over here. See KFC, Panda Express. We got the caviar champagne spot.
Customer Lori Marie Costa and Grace Mills. Please work
the sushi spot. Thank you. So I'm in the North Concourse on gate 133, Delta to Tokyo Haneda. Let's see what kind of planes we can spot as we roll through. I'm going to comment on The Economist in just a few minutes. I do find it's fitting that a publication calling itself The Economist would be one of those bottled water shops that serves for like $4 a bottle. Not very economical, if you ask me. Yeah, there are no planes here. Where are the planes at? So I'm flying out of here. We're boarding at 12:15. Am I already late? Am I already delayed? Shit. Okay, that's 3.5 hours from now. Look at that's a nice looking plane. So I'm assuming that flight is going to Sydney, Melbourne, or Brisbane. Because there's really no other place it could go. Alright, well, the only plane I've seen so far. Let's take a look to further down. So last night, I'm over at the In-N-Out Burger on Sepulveda, right by the two northern runways. And it's like 11 something at night. I've had multiple drinks. And all of a sudden, I spot this giant A380 taxiing and then taking off. Where is my Lyft driver showing up? That's really good timing. That is a very nice plane. There's exactly one plane in the north concourse of this terminal. Well, I guess I have time. Maybe I'll give you one of those $4 bottles of water from the Economist. So there's my gate, right there. And yet there's no plane. I think the plane arrives at like 9 something. I'd be remiss if I didn't make a comment about this store here. Look at all the violations of U.S. code in there. All these flag items. You know, we got MAGA gear, right? Even the knockoff of the knockoff hat. And then we have the t-shirts over there. Just violation after violation. Although these sunglasses are actually kind of all right. But if we're prescription, I'd probably buy a pair. But who am I to judge violations of U.S. code? Because I do the same thing. Let's get a cold drink. This one back. I can see that these ones are colder. That's a much better proposition for that. Good, how you doing? Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Have a good one.
You too. All right, $3 for the water. Man. Then we have this large United. Coming through, going somewhere. Over there in the background, they're building another international terminal. You see, it's like four levels high. Down here, they just got a hole in the ground. I don't even know what they're doing here. But really, that's it for this. It's Thursday, May 31st, like 8 in the morning. I know it's not 8, I don't think it's 9, it's somewhere in between. This place is dead. I think there are more TSA agents than people trying to fly when I came through. Well, anyways, this video's kind of boring now, so I'm gonna spare you the time. Enjoy the rest of your day.